Hi, I'm Diederik van Thiel, CEO of AdviceRobo, and with me is Ms. Rosalie Steenkamer, our Chief Commercial Officer. AdviceRobo develops white-label robo-advice solutions for its customers across the UK and the Benelux to reduce both their and their customers' financial stress and boost their ROI. AdviceRobo eats risk for breakfast by applying artificial intelligence on financial risk prevention. 33% of British population is currently living in daily financial stress. Over the past number of years, to make ends meet, they made extensive use of overdraft facilities, applied for credit cards and loans, and they still do. In the next 7 minutes, UK banks will sell 40 loans, but they will also close 40. And as statistics show, 14 loans will default. You are literally throwing away money. So how can you be sure to spend your time on ROI driving and reduce the financial stress of your customers? With AdviceRobo, we think these are problems worth solving. That's why we want to give you a flavor of what 3 years of development with our artificial intelligence platform looks like. What I'm particularly excited about is the contextual way in which we developed the platform. AdviceRobo, based on its contextual data, shows highest in credit risk predictions in the UK. So let's have a look at the demo. As a risk manager or data scientist willing to improve my bank's ROI, I'm going to let CreditRobo predict my propensity of falling into default and top risk drivers in my customer base. First, I have to log on. Once I'm in, I have to upload my file with customer data I want to supervise. The uploading process is super easy because CreditRobo automatically connects to the files on my computer or company network. Over here, as you will see, we also applied a light form of gamification by providing instant feedback as the upload is successfully done. Now, in the interactive dashboard, I can assess the quality of my uploaded data, explore the risks in my customer base, or watch risk predictions. I firstly select the option to assess the quality of my data. My data quality shows good with 63%. And also presented over here is a financial behavior score of 72. This score demonstrates the contextual value of my customer base. The score is composed out of over 1,000 behavioral data points, like transaction data, risk data, social data, location data, and even mentality data. Also over here, we apply a light form of gamification by showing the graphs in colors. So in a glance, I can see where I have to put my attention on, the red segment. The financial behavior score can be applied by marketing as a behavioral credit score for loan acquisition. Now, back to my questions on probability of default and top risk drivers in my customer base. CreditRobo's neural networks present me with the most asked predictive questions on risk in the market. I first select the probability of default. CreditRobo presents me a scatter plot, which shows me the risk separation between age groups plotted against the value of a loan and the probability of default. I can zoom in by selecting an area, and instantly, as you can see, CreditRobo zooms into that area. All insights in CreditRobo are being presented on an individual level. I can, for example, also see how my future risk is separated geographically. Also over here, I can zoom in individually to watch where my risk exactly will be. The individual insights are great to campaign on. Now back to the other question. What are the top drivers of risk in my customer base? Once I click this, CreditRobo presents me a spider graph and a heat map. The heat map shows me what the top risk drivers are, and how they are crossed per customer segment. By hovering over the segments, I also can zoom in on an individual level over here. So, ladies and gentlemen, we presented you the predictive power of CreditRobo, our artificial intelligent risk agent. But CreditRobo can be even more supportive. What we've shown you on credit risk, CreditRobo can also apply on loyalty risks like outflow and prepayment of loans. CreditRobo's artificial intelligence services like early warnings, risk exploration, and risk prediction are offered as a SaaS service through a frictionless API or as an on-premise solution. In essence, we think this intelligent risk agent will put an end to the traditional siloed risk and marketing management. And we think this intelligent agent will put an end to the financial stress of the underserved customer segments in this world, like millennials, SMEs, and the 70% of global population without a credit rating. So stop throwing away money. Save it with CreditRobo and reduce the financial stress of your customers. Interested in using CreditRobo or maybe even participating in our current investment round? We're happy to talk about it with you at our booth, and we would be delighted and honored to be voted best of show. Thank you very much.